The EPA appears poised to make a decision regarding the biofuel blending requirements for this year in 2022. Now, as we first told you Monday, Reuters is reporting the agency is recommending lowering the blending mandates for this year below 2020 levels. Now, that level, which hasn't been announced yet, would supposedly align with actual production levels, which are lower due to the pandemic. But Reuters also says the EPA is expected to make a separate recommendation that would boost the blending mandates for next year, and that those levels would be above the previous 2 years. However, there are also reports that some lawmakers were told the totals for both years would be nearly unchanged. Now, the rumors putting commodity markets under pressure Friday. Jim Wiesmeyer and Chip Flory discussing it on Signal to Noise Monday.
Now we're discussing rumors even before it goes over to OMB. Yeah. So the rumors were galore on this one. And it looks like traders are reassessing some of the early reports on Friday because soybean oil, still up? It was up.
Yeah, it's definitely still trending to the upside. And they should reassess it, Jim. And they should reevaluate exactly what this might mean and where we go from here.
Even as Growth Energy told Ag Day it can't confirm anything reported, Growth Energy could only confirm any proposal by EPA has not been sent to the Office of Management and Budget within the White House yet. Now, according to the Energy Information Administration, U.S. gas consumption was cut because of COVID last year to 8 million barrels per day. That marked a big decline from 2019 when it was 9.3 million barrels per day. Now, so far this year, EIA is forecasting for consumption to total 8.8 million barrels per day and then rise again to 9 million by next year.